Here we have dumbbell rear foot elevated split squat. So you're gonna wanna use something to mark your stride length so it's even each time. From here, line your toes up with it. You're gonna kick one leg back onto the box. From here, I want you to just keep your chest slightly forward. We're gonna bend both knees to come down, hitting our 90-90 position, and drive through your front foot to come back up.